with the 10th pick in the 1998 NBA draft, the Boston Celtics select Paul Pierce for the University of Kansas.
Pierce with 5 seconds. Now drives, double team by Arenas, the jumper, got it!
Pierce checks the clock. 2-1. Pierce for the win. It's over. Paul Pierce at the buzzer.
On the second tip, Pierce comes up with it and calls timeout. Paul Pierce making every big play for the Celtics today. Pierce driving on Stoudemire, the jumper, with 4/10 of a second left. What the truth? You can't handle the truth.